If two and one are both in the city, that'll save me some killing time.
Let me help you out too.
Sure. Fly up and scout ahead, okay?
Sure, Zero. You got it.
Aw, look at you trying to keep him safe. You're just a big old cupcake, Z, you know that?
Would bow to Lady Two's divine wisdom.
Lady Two is indestructible, invincible, immortal.
Is with us all. It's all right. Everything will be all right.
Lady Two is the one true creator. Even if the world ends, we will survive.
Indeed, any world that resists Lady Two must be torn to shreds.
Rather a lot of undead around here. They're likely recycling the bodies of fallen soldiers.
Perhaps this is yet another symptom of Lady Two's absence.
Resembles the withdrawal symptoms.
What, so they're addicts? What are they addicted to?
Their song, I'd imagine.
All hail Lady Two! All hail Lady Two!
Hail our lady! Hail our lady!
With Lady Two gone, the power of her song also vanishes, thus leading to the sad state of affairs before us.
What's the rotten flower from the face of the false intoner? That blossom is an affront to Lady Two! What can I do for Lady Two? What should I be doing? Somebody please tell me!
Yeah. future demon they call Zero.
We offer ourselves to Lady Two.
The offering must be made.
No, I don't want to die.
You will not die, my child. You will be the foundation upon which Lady Two builds a better world.
The day of judgment is nigh. We shall rise and attain a higher dimension.
Oh!
fear our enemies have picked up on Lady Zero's weakness.
Weakness?
Your dislike for performing the same task over and over and over again.
Who asked you, you freaky gimp?
City from this path up ahead?
Dragons devolving? Disciples abandoning their intoners? A branch this strange merits very careful study.
A symbol of loyalty from me to you, my lady. May our mutual enjoyment endure for all time, and then some.
Yeah, maybe feel free to thank me now. I mean, I have been rather helpful.
Thank you.